excellent lap. We're really pleased.
As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Ryder, Schumacher, and Callum Ilott. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the feature race gets itself underway. Welcome to Sakhir and the Bahrain International Circuit, where the grid is forming up ready for today's race. Bahrain represents an exceptional 3.36 miles of racing. Lots of opportunities to overtake throughout its 15 corners. Now, this track has a reputation for being brutal on the rear tyres, so keep an eye on how these young drivers manage their rubber. Strategy here could ultimately determine the winner of this race. Davide, you're a three-time winner around here in 1 week, I believe, back in 2012. How on earth do you make the tyres last around this racetrack? They degrade so quickly.
To be honest, the key to the race is having a good start so you can get your car into a good position. Then save the tyres as much as you can and push just at the end.
As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. Ryder lines up on pole position with Mick Schumacher alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ilott, Tictum, Yuki Tsunoda, and Aitken, Armstrong, Dragovic, Matsushita, Giuliano Alesi, Joe, Piquet, Marino Sato, and Mazepin, Delatraz, Galeo, Deruvola, and Christian Lundgaard, Markelon, Giotto, Nissani, and Guillaume Somaya completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
First race of the season and you're on pole? Let's bring home a win today. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. lap of the race so far. That brings you up the place.
awesome. Just amazing. Well done. Here's our winner pulling their Prema into Parc Fermé then. What a fantastic race. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Prema. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship.